Good morning, College View. Today is Tuesday, May 19th. And this is Miss Smith. I miss you all so much, and I hope you are staying safe and healthy. And I hope you are getting that daily movement in as well. By the end of today, you should be finished reading 74 Steps During Remote Learning. I've been actually reading a book called Grit at Home. And I am on the chapter called Hope. And the first line is actually something we're going to be talking about with grit. There's an old Japanese saying, fall 7, rise 8. So you always get up no matter what you're doing. So this week we are focusing on grit, just like the book that I'm reading. And this is your time to really dig in and work hard to finish strong. I know it's hard. And you will come out of this happy that you put the work in, and you will be ready for next year. And you'll think back on this and just know that you worked hard and you earned where you are today. There's always gonna be a little struggle to where you wanna get to, so always remember that. And actually right now, my son took off his training wheels yesterday and he started riding and he fell. He probably fell about 7 times, but he kept getting back up. And today we went out again to practice and he went so far. He went around the track at the middle school 3 times in a row without my help. And yesterday we only made it maybe the straightaway. So he was showing so much grit, and I know you guys can too. So I wanna hear about how much work you're putting in and how hard you're trying. Now it's time for our activity from our third grade team and a special guest. Enjoy.
Huh, I think Captain's calling. Let's take a look to see what he wants. Hey, Captain.
Hi, Mr. Harmon. Hi, Ms. Gimmons. Great. Well, I have a little bit of an issue. You see, I've been having a hard time getting a lot of my work done. Yeah, I just can't find any motivation. Or I guess you would call it grit to get anything done today. I just feel bored. I have no motivation to do anything today. And I'm wondering if you could help me. I'm wondering if you have some ideas so that I could get out of this rut and get back to doing some of my work and show grit.
Well, for me, Captain, something I like to do is read my favorite book on the couch after I've been working really hard on my schoolwork. Maybe try that.
Mr. Harmon said to read a book? I suppose. Let's give this one a try.
And something I like to do is I think it's really important to take breaks when I'm working really hard. So after I work for about 30 minutes, I take a break to do some exercise, like play outside or do some yoga.
Well, I suppose I could give this a try.
Hey, Captain. So one of the things that I like to do when I feel unmotivated to do my work is to take a long shower and sing to music while I'm in the shower. So why don't you give that a try?
I feel such a thing in the shower. I do like singing. Let's give this a try.
I know it gets really hard to show grit at the end of the school year, but that's what makes this the most important time to show all of the character strengths that we've learned through the rest of our year.
Para mis mascotas
y mi rojo.
Ellos dos enseñan gratitud y mucha inteligencia social. Cuando enseñan es cuando Miss Musquet hace videos excelentes en YouTube y mi rojo por su apoyo. Dos aplausos.
Hi, my name is Amelia. I have a shout out.
Shout out.
I have a shout out for my friend Rihanna because she always is being very positive and she always is kind and she's showing gratitude. Two claps for Rihanna.
Shout out. Tengo sueño pa mediodía me sopina porque yo anula y me pone muy sopa de esa mitad niña. Es muy tan tiseja sosa. Yo se paso pa me sopina mediodía.
Good morning, my name is Ms. Hellig and I have a shout out.
Shout out.
I have a shout out for Marissa for showing so much social intelligence. She went onto the blog and was looking at work that her classmates have done and giving them some feedback and some compliments. So she is doing a really great job of showing social intelligence. Two claps for Marissa.
Good morning, kindergarten. Today is Tuesday, May 19th, 2020. And today we'll keep reading about Jack and Annie. We will also film videos giving advice to our ECE kids about getting ready to be kinders. So you guys have already gone through kindergarten, almost. You guys are almost done. So now it's your turn to give advice to the ECE kids because they're going to be in kindergarten soon. Today for Essentials, you will have music with Miss Roar, and don't forget to check the daily schedule to get all your jobs done for today. Your morning meeting activity is to film a secret handshake with someone in your house and then upload it to Seesaw. I'm so excited to see all these. My name is Miss Isabella and I have a shout out. I have a shout out for Dominic for showing so much grit with his writing in yesterday's lesson. Dominic really stretched out all his words and tapped out all his sounds, and he did awesome and rocked it. So two claps for Dominic. Great job. I hope you guys have an amazing day.